It's happening. You're gonna watch. I mean, I'm gonna watch Semantic Error. I've waited for it to finish so that I could watch it in one go. I have a feeling I'll be obsessed with the show. I don't know. It's just that vibe, you know. It's not. This is not gonna be your you know, usual reaction. You can see where you can see the video. You don't want to strike, okay? You will still see my reaction. However, you have to watch the series first so that you know where I'm reacting to. I'm gonna edit this like in a speed run way. Let's go. Alright, somebody's skateboarding. Who is this guy skateboarding? Excuse me, who are you? He's so handsome. Oh, he has a lip. He has a lip piercing. Oh my god. Date me. Immediately. Immediately, yes. You want a picture?
Excuse me?
That is so embarrassing. He doesn't like you yet. That we know of yet. Oh, wait. I actually checked. Why is it so bright? Wait. I checked out the first few pages of the manhwa this BL is based on. And I know that he was kicked out for being a freeloader because he didn't help in the presentation. You know what? This sir, contrary to him, he looks so serious while his presentation is full of colors. He looks so much like the character. Yeah, deserve. Just because you're handsome doesn't mean you get a free pass. Is he mad? Is he mad? Is he gonna do something? Is he gonna take revenge? And then they're gonna meet and they're gonna fall in love and then that's that. I can't believe somebody like this good looking, is just walking around campus like that. I got an F. You happy? Yeah, we're happy. You deserve an F. Did you give an F for it? No! So you get an F. He's so cute. Oh my god. It's so cold. Why is it so cold? He's a loner. He's not in the group chat. I mean, people keep leaving him, so... So what's happening right now is... JAEYONG wants to meet... Wait, he never met... He doesn't even know what he looks like. So he really deserves that F. I'm sorry. Mm-mm. We don't care. You know what? I would do the same. F or fall in love with me, bitch. I don't have to. Girl! I'm sorry, spoiler alert! He's good! He's just like me. Oh my god, JAEYONG is obsessed. Who goes around sending flyers like that? Maybe if you were a good groupmate and actually contributed to work. Right? He's so tall. Why is he so tall? Why is he so tall for? What is he so tall? His graduation is cancelled! That is on you. That is on you. That is on you, not on Sangwoo. He's so pretty. Why is he so pretty? Sangwoo, get behind me. This guy is out for revenge. He doesn't know him. If I like him, I'll play alone. How do you play? Oh, you will like him. Just you wait. Just you wait. Oh my god, freeloader number 3. Okay, so we meet. Now what? Do you want to fight? Because we can fight. We don't care how tall you are. He's leaving. He's leaving. Goodbye, freeloader number 3. Oh, harsh. He really said, we don't want anything to do with you. We are standing in the wrong foot. What is up with all this tension? I hate it here. We don't like JAEYONG. I know for that. The straightacity. What are you up to? What are you up to? Morning workout. He's so cute. Stop. Why is he so funny? Like, he has no expression. Did he move next door? If this isn't BL, I would have thought that he's a criminal. Like, like, he's out there to get me. Like, literally. I would have called the authorities. I would fear for my safety. Binili niyo lahat. Binili niyo lahat. Are you serious? Why is he wearing all red? Is it because he said he doesn't like red? This guy's petty. That's like on another level of pettiness. Dami yung time. I mean, na postpone ng graduation, so he has all the time, I guess. What the fuck? Punch him! Punch him! Is this supposed to be asserting dominance? What if he likes that? Some people like that, right? So like, you're not really doing anything here. What is this animation? Now they're eating in the same table, everybody. Excuse me? Oh, he's annoying him. Shut up! He's enjoying this. I hate him. I hate him. He's literally a walking red flag. Why is this guy everywhere? You know what? I don't. I wouldn't mind somebody like this bugging me, but like, malit lang pasensya ko. I would have fight him. I would have fought. Yes, I will. Like, catch me outside. Let's go. Wearing the color that I hate. Like, excuse me. You want all that tension? Alam mo, masyado siyang invested dito. Baka ma-fall siya. It's the introvert and an annoying extrovert. Are you stalking Sangwoo? JAEYONG? Ah, wait, they live on the same. Right? Oh my god. He's basically with him 24/7. He lives here.
Ah! And they were neighbors.
It's like a Sun Venom. They hate each other! For now. Wait! He's not bleeding! No! Na-stress na siya! Come on, naman. Give him a break. Nag-nosebleed. So cute. Fight him! Fight him! How dare you? Dare you draw on our face? This is why you're not graduating. Stupid bait. Just finished episode 1 and 2 and si JAEYONG inaasar pa niya to si Sangwoo. Mag-iindawan yung dalawang yan. Just remove the hat and he will fall for you. And then he's gonna stop annoying you and he'll try to be with you, romantically. I don't, that was cute! He was throwing knives at you with his eyes. He bought freaking bags of coffee! Gusto lang magpapansin itong si, ano? Si Jay? Why would you as a man would want to come on somebody else's dream as a man? Saan dala-dala niya yung cupboard? Dala-dala niya sa school yun? Alam ko hindi ka lang gwapo talaga. You know, I don't believe in violence being the answer, but sometimes this guy, tangina mo JAEYONG, putang ina mo JAEYONG, he literally hates you. Why do you take pride on somebody else hating you? Jang JAEYONG, what is the goal? What is the goal? Ang dami mong time, JAEYONG. Eh kung jumae mo na lang ako, di ba? Oh! Drip, 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 like never stop. I'm calling the police? Eh? Why are you trying to save him? Oh my god, ang gulo. There's trouble! Oh my god, he's so hot. Kaja? I don't kaja! Kaja where? Is Sangwoo smiling? What is his height difference? Why is he so tall? Why is James so tall? What the freak? You have 10 minutes! We are at Sangwoo's crib. And you have 90 minutes left! No, don't let your sight out of this man. Don't let this man out of your sight. Don't sight the man out. Anybody who says I won't do anything will do something. So like, I don't trust you. You walking tomato freaking bitch. Is that what's up, Miley? Because of JAEYONG. Are you? You shouldn't have let him in. Now you let him inside your heart na. Oh my god, this is a straw ball. Let me make it double. Double. Madam, what's happening? Wet look! Wet look. Di mo kinaya. Di kinaya wet look. This man is stunned. He is stunned. Busom ng alcohol. Kinikilig ka!
I still don't like you, but kumawa.
Kumawa! I'm gonna cry. gonna cry. Let's put a bandage on Kim and get going. I have my music! Perfect! This is the start of something new!
It feels so right to be here with you. Yeah!
Uy! Why are you drawing another man as a man? Something LGBTQ just happened to him! Deserve. As you should. We all should stop being heteros, you know? It's a sin. It is a sin against nature. This is gonna take so long to edit. So if I release this quite late, I'm sorry. I hope Vicky or Watcha or whoever don't freaking block this video. Like, I'm gonna edit this in a way that it's a commentary. Like, comment and reactions only. Are you seriously in love now? You just saw him? Wet look and you want to be wetted. I mean, understandable. Thank you! He's so mean. The laptop is a paid actor. Why are you two men walking in a park as a man? Together. Cute. Sangwoo is so cute. Jaeyong, if you fucking hurt this guy, I'm gonna... But my drawing, nalalako dyan. Huh? Kamukha niyo si Sangwoo. Bakit kayo? Bakit kayo? I wonder why. Why does the drawing look like Sangwoo? Huh? Guys, is it gay to draw another man? Just by a glimpse of seeing him in a wet look? After a shower? Be ang guwapo. Like... For real, for real. And GL, not gonna lie, for real, for real. Have you heard about boundaries? Does Jaeyong actually know that some people
don't have a social boundary to keep on interacting with them, especially with a freaking hard-headed guy like
him? I mean, nakakapagod. Ang gwapo-gwapo pa niya. Like, he's so tall, he's perfect, he's annoying. I mean, look at him. Like, why? Why do you look like that? Why do you look like that? Have you ever been in love with anyone? Love is nothing but a delusion they propagate to people so people will reproduce. His hands are so big. He's so pretty. Why are you as a man looking at another man sleeping? Drawing mo ng tite, dali. Draw a dick on that freaking cheek because he's a dick, you know? A big one on that matter. Sayang shit! If I ever land a guy like him, imagine having a boyfriend like Jaeyong or like Sangwoo. Are they Caucasians? The Caucasity? Oh, it's for their class. Oh my god, I'm so confused. But parang nag-e-enjoy, huh? Vendu? Everyone else is not wearing anything, or is it just their time for this day? Dun naman tayo. Jumang-juma na naman. What's happening here? Hoy! Hello? Excuse me!
Drumming my pain.
Oh my god, Sangwoo discovers feelings!
Shibal! Shibal indeed. Hala, absent. Ikaw kasi, why did you ask him on a freaking movie date? Like in that dim light, buddy, malfunction, unusual desire? He didn't go to class because he found out he's gay?
I'm crying!
The gay urge to skip classes. Concerned citizen! Why are you suddenly... You're sick! We are raising our voice. First of all, it does not look like a zombie. Zombies are like a... You know? This is semantic error. Not all of us are dead. I galit si Sangwoo. Galit si Sangwoo kasi pinapatibok ang puso! Galit si Sir Jr. And for galit ka kuya. Kuya, ba't galit ka? Why so mad? What did that lettuce do to you? Oh my god. Tuluyan na punta na wala nang bait itong si Jaeyong. Throwing that lettuce away. That was freaking
harvested with utmost care in order to be eaten in restaurants like this. The audacity!
Ayan na, nag-soju na.
Soju na bukla!
Well, frustrated. Frustrate yun. Ang gwapo ng mga frustrate. Sana all. Even in frustration, so handsome. My God. I hate it here. Miss mo na sa Sangwoo! Ikaw kasi. You are so annoying. Ano ba yan? Nang weak mo lang mo. Susuko ka na ng ganyan-ganyan. Weak as bit. Oh my God, I'm sleepy. But I don't wanna sleep. But like, I haven't slept. But like, this is so good. Delete. If you're strong, delete the photo. Kinansel. Oh my God, he's not wearing a hat. Looks so good. You don't need that anymore, honey. He's nowhere. He's with me. He asked me out. Kanino lang. We're gonna go on a movie date together. Chari. Nag-move on ng mga bading. Wala pa nga. Moving on already? We haven't even started a freaking relationship. You told him kasi to get out of your life. So parang kasalanan pa niya. Parang kasalanan niya pa siya pa yung inaasar, lahat-lahat. Is it his fault now? And then suddenly he's gonna freaking disappear? Like, how dare you disappear? How dare you actually disappear? I mean, we want you to disappear, but don't actually disappear. Like, oh my God. Hello? May pa screenshot. May pa screenshot. May pa screenshot. Why are you screenshotting? Hmm? Di ano na? Mag makeup na kayo. I thought he dropped college. Okay, it's nice to see he's actually attending some classes. Akala ko na talaga nag-drop out siya tapos nag-move on ng bading. Dahil yung sinasabi, ano? Sangwoo? Coding kireme. Just say you miss him. My God. Coding kineme. System camera loop. Nor. Why would you take her here? Eh, ayun na yung server na guwapo. This is so funny. No, I don't leave her. He doesn't deserve this treatment. But anyway, let's go back to the games. Cause you are my girl. Hyung, why? Why are you Hyung him now? Look at Jang's reaction. He's like his whole life flash Hyung. Okay? Oh, Hyung daw. Drop mo na yung call. Kuya. Kya. He's so shook, oh my gosh. Which one is it? Do you want to drive him away? Or do you want him close? Why are you yelling? I'm not a robot that has no feelings like you. Mali kasi yung approach mo, Brad. You stressed him out just because you did not do your job. Do your part in a group presentation. So like, that is all on you. Bitch, the f- Girl, I'm so sorry. You keep... Just go with it. You miss him, diba? Marupok ka yata eh. Todo mo na yan. Kung marupok, edi marupok. Magagawa ba tayo? JAEYONG? JAEYONG? Look at him. He's not wearing his hat for you. From Hyung to Sun Bae. Real quick! Saranghaeyo! Sun Bae or Hyung? Which one is it? Ay, baby talk. Why is your voice like this? Stop doing that with your voice. Why is Why are you so soft suddenly? It's calling to remind you, but kakinikilig. Chonchojeng. Hello. Bading, bakla. Bading. Gusto niya ng praises. Oh my God. Huh? You pat his head?
What? What for?
Ano yung aso? Hindi pa nga jowa, wala pa nga label. Ang possessive. Why is he pulling his bag? Ika kwarto. Oh my God.
Oh my god, you live like this? Oh my god! It's so dirty! Ayan, napag-utusan pa siyang ilabas.
My god, naglinis na hindi ora! Oh my god! Oh my god, he said mind your own business!
May pat your head?
What's with the patting of heads? What are we? Cat and dog?
I want one.
Cut my hand too.
Let's do what we like. Together.
Proposal!
Woo! Girl.
Okay, I'm liking it so far. It's really good so far. The vibe is immaculate. Development is cute.
Oi!
Nande.
Wait, wait. Ba't ganyan matulog ito? Ang gwapo-gwapo. Kung makatulog, matulog lang. Ba't kailangan gwapo? Hoy! Hoy!
Oh, I'm so tired.
Okay, I did not expect that.
Sangwoo!
Okay, Sangwoo, you have some explaining to do. I uminom. We're drinking. We are drinking, everybody. Jung Jaeyong, walang honorifics. Heba? Heba? Yeah, Jung Jaeyong. Walang yong.
That's what I'm saying. Oo na, you're good looking na kasi. Oh.
Warning. I'm going to... If you want to run away.
Sino tatakbo? Who's gonna run away? He put him.
My god. Oh, ayan. Shocker. Shocker!
Oh, di mo ki...
Ay? Calm down.
Ay?
Stress. You're stressing me out! Stop it! It wasn't a mistake. What the fuck?
Shut up!
Just admit it. You like each other. That's it.
It's like that, you know?
Why are you running?
Okay, last year, maglap-lap at ganyan-ganyan kayo. After y'all kissing on, mag-
Ako yung hinihi. I'm gonna get asthma because of y'all. Stop running. 2 week.
2 week trial. Subscribe.
Yeah. Sangwoo, you're breaking this man's heart. Give me some time to analyze.
Well, analyze, babe. Nagali ko na nga eh. My god, kiss and all, analyze.
B-boy.
She knows. She's one of us. Eh? Happy! Wow.
Sana all.
Wow.
I'm fine. I'm absolutely fine. I'm okay. I'm not crying.
Somebody draw on my arm too. France? He's going to France! Live! Long distance?
You're gonna leave us? You're gonna go to France? Rivers of France? Or Sangwoo? Sangwoo or France? We don't know. Or maybe both. We could wait. Ganun talaga. Nakakawala ng astig. Nakakawala ng astig pa may gusto ka, diba? Bawas na ang astig mo, pare. Birthday?
I reject!
Hala. Future. What?
Yeah.
Yo, I choose you. James, like, I choose you, bro. Sangwoo, number one in my heart. And then Sangwoo is like, go to France. No. What the hell was that? What the hell was that? Hello? Are you gonna leave, actually? Oh, Sangwoo thinks he doesn't want to be in the way for, I know, James' future. But I think they can handle it together if they just talk, you know? But like, okay, let's have angst and whatever. It's gonna be so lonely without him. Oh, I love her. How can you take rejection so easily like that? I could never. Oh my god. I bet she's crying inside. I would. Dali, takbo na kay ano. Run! You still have time. I mean, duh.
He likes you! Ano ba? Sagot! Dick!
Dali. Go, go, go! Yeah, and dami request? Ano to, Genshin? Daily commissions? Some...
let's be lovers!
Let's be lovers! My god, what took you so long? Nakakas- Ako ang dami yung pag-drama, ha? Drama-drama pa kayo kanina. We are good. We are gay. We are absolutely fine and we'll be okay.
Nakakainis.
They're so cute. I'm so sad. I'm so sad.
I'm so sad.
Hey! What was that? Lock the door. They know how to lock the door. Okay, that was cute. That was good. Together forever, we're never enough. Oh, nah. Just roll the credits. I'm so tired. What more else to say? What else to more to say? What say to else to more? He had pictures of him. He had screenshots. Cut. Oh my god! Oh my god! Ah! Cute! It was cute!
Wow!
Nice! It was nice. Why is that not happening to me?